Hello, good day guys. Now I will show you how to apply materials in a single object with different materials applied on each of its surfaces. So we'll follow the pattern created we have done before using different colors. First is to open up the material process. And here we need to select the material or type of materials that we're going to use. We can type in here steel and click enter, and it here at the search result it will shows the different libraries or categories for each of the materials that are currently available in it. Now we're going to open up the steel. We have the diamond, engine, then we have some of it here. So I'll use some of it in the metallic paint or wall paint and mate, or let's use the cyan, and let's use some copper. So here we are going to use metal materials like copper. Then we'll apply some stone, granite, or some lightning. I think we have more than enough to select on which material we need to apply or we want to apply. So first, to select the surface of the object that we want to apply, let's press Ctrl and select the surface that we want to apply the material. If you have multiple, you can keep on pressing the Ctrl key and select the other surfaces you want to apply the material. So now let's apply this. So let's select the copper, right click, assign to selection. This means it will apply the material to our selected surfaces. And currently it looks black. This is because of the lighting. We're going to adjust our lighting. Here we have the square lines. Here we can select it and change this geometry to zero. So it will just be plain solid. Now we need to adjust the lighting so we can see it correctly. Let's turn on the sun status. Now let's adjust the sun settings. Actually, based on the orientation, you can see that the material has been applied on the surfaces that we have selected. Here in the sun settings or sun status below, you can still adjust it by going to the properties, click the arrow. And here you can adjust the orientation by actually changing the time. This will change the position of the sun or the sun orientation. If you go to 6 p.m., it will be a little bit darker. If you go to 6 a.m. or 7 a.m., it is a little bit. Because the sun is only starting to show at 7 a.m. So it preferably we'll try to use 10 a.m. or 11 a.m. for our sunset. So it's just nice. It's a daylight settings, and you can actually change the intensity of the sun, but I would not recommend it. You can just change it to 2. It will be much more brighter. Press enter. You can see that the light is brighter. Can also change the blur, can adjust some of the settings, but currently I'm using it as per the default settings, which is 1, and can just adjust the time of the day to adjust the orientation of the sun settings. and let us close this. In here we can also adjust the environment using the render environment exposure. Here we're going to switch on the environment, and you can see that the background, you can select either use the IBL image or use a custom button. Here you can choose the type, either solid, gradient, or image. So I will just use the gradient. The color you can change to what color you prefer. Let's say it's blue. Click OK. Click OK. And you can see outside the plane surface, the background is green. So let's keep it and close these properties for the environment. If you want to see or apply the render, you can use the medium first and render in window. Let's use this and let's see the outcome. Press render. Here you can see we have applied the copper color or material. We have changed it from yellow to copper, and this is the render image using the default settings. Let's close it. And now let's continue to apply the materials to other surfaces of this object. Press Ctrl, select the surface. Make sure it's highlighted in blue. Then apply. Right click, assign to selection. Select. And select. And right click, apply, assign to selection. You see, based on the lighting, it looks like it's all black, but when you render it, you can see the appropriate color being applied. This is the metal which has this shaded, or this image which is different from the two other materials. So let's continue. Let's select the front part, the blue color, press Ctrl, and let's use the copper generic, or let's use the metallic standing, right click, assign to selection. Again, this is based on the lighting, it looks all black, but let's select the side first, complete the applied application of the materials. Press Ctrl, apply the copper, assign, go to the other side, press Ctrl, then select the material, right click, assign to selection. Now let's zoom in and apply the render. You can also do the render using the viewport. We'll render it here, select here, and change to viewport. Click render. You can see that this is a different material. This is a different material. Different material. All those materials that we have selected has been applied to our surface. Once we have rendered. So now we have completed to apply all the materials on the different surfaces of this object. That is the procedures on applying materials into a single object. Thank you.